when did the white flag start to mean surrender?